warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Ani and I'm Miss Dian. Today I will give you information for answer the applicant's interview. And check this out. Please introduce yourself. How do you describe yourself? Good afternoon, Ms. Dian. My name is Ani Intan Farija. You can call me Ani. I'm 22 years old. I'm fresh graduate from PPNS or Shipbuilding Institute of Polytechnic Surabaya, majoring Design and Manufacture Engineering. My study program in Design Manufacture, I'm learn about the process of the product from initial until the best product, from concept, drawing 2D, 3D, detailed drawing, simulation, analyze, casting, machining, CNC, and etc. until the product had been finished. I was also active in student organization and big event or UKM extracurricular. And I'm very happy to be learned outside from the major for additional my portfolio and added my experience. And of course, I add my to my soft skills. And the biggest goals in my achievement, not academic, is I as a project officer of 34 Disnatalis PPNS in 2021. And I won third place in two events, the Design Innovation Competition in the same year. And I have been on an internship in different place, 5 companies for 15 months, and all the internship listed on my CV. Do you know why you have this online meeting with me? Yes, I do. Today's meeting is to interview the applicants for the next stage of the selection for the position. What made you interested in applying to the job in our company? The company is internationally recognized for future leaders. Based on the research I have done, I will be able to inspire and make a positive contribution to the environment. Working for this company will allow me to put my skills and experience in human development. But in engineering school, and since I was a college, I'm very like handling an efficient program for a maximal SDM potential, learning various department improvement project based on my final project about Lean Six Sigma, and also collaborate with the expert teams. What do you know about design and manufacture engineering? Design and manufacture engineering is collaborating of two important elements for all the manufacturer company needs. In design, it will be success from base structure, design thinking, detailed drawing for professional. Although the scope is very big, but it has many benefits as time goes on. In manufacture, the strategy of make an efficient product with the best cost, best value stream at the best team, from best leader to operator, and the final is provide the company benefits and exceeding customer expectation. What qualification can you offer the position you apply? My qualification in handling 60 colleagues in different and 11 study programs, and success in TUK when I'm project officer in Disnatalis PPNS, and my experience in a fresh internship last month. I'm very open-minded, have an updated understanding of industry trends, and also willing to be placed in all over Indonesia with this company. what do you think of the task your specific job involves later? In this job description looks for me from handling team, plan the future strategy for efficient operate in all machine with the maximal cycle time, take time for the best future system. Did you any experience, any challenge deal with design and manufacture engineering, especially with the position you apply? Yes, I'm great leader teams. Having an experience in leading teams, actively engaged in extracurricular activity or organization, and in internship, I will be great leader. What do you think your career will be in this company? My career in this company will be Sign Became. I'm very excited about this opportunity because this job description looks for me. And how much do you expect to get from this job? Based on my search online and comparing with the equivalent of this company, I'm expected the salary is 6 million. As the information, our company runs many projects out of towns and even in other islands, and you may have big possibility to be there. What do you think of that? I'm happy with my job at the city I'm currently live in. However, I'm very open and willing to move to another island or another city if needed. And I'm experienced, efficient, a very organized hard worker, and I enjoy and am able to deal with a lot of people. So what makes you deserve to fill this position than the others? I believe that my experience and achievements over the past year can make a great contribution to this company. Thank you for watching.